walking in the same way as I did. I'm missing out the cracks in the pavement, tucking my heel and strutting my feet. Is there anything I can do for you, dear? Is there anyone I could call? No, and thank you, please, madame. I ain't lost, just wondering. Around my hometown, memories are fresh. From my hometown, ooh, the people I met are the wonders of my world. Are the wonders of my world. Are the wonders of this world. Are the wonders, yeah. I like it in the city when the air is so thick and opaque. I like to see everybody in short skirts, shorts, and shades. Oh, I like it in the city when two worlds collide. You got the people and the government, everybody's taking different sides, yeah. Around my hometown, memories are fraying. Around my hometown, the wonders of my world.
Jay, it's great to have somebody like you on the X Factor because you bring great musicality to the show. Remind me a little bit, Professor Green, Plan B. I think you're a brilliant interpreter of great songs. I know all the musos love you. You haven't been in the bottom two yet. So, guys, if you want James here next week, lift your phone.
James, guitar in hand, putting your own special spin on things. I don't know if you've ever seen any of my festival sets, but you know I love a bit of dubstep. Let me just take you back 2 years. I remember watching this show before being a judge on it and wishing and hoping for this show and the public to embrace and act like you, and act as talented and as credible with that urban edge. But do you know what? Now the time is right and here you are. And do you know what? I'm just happy to be on the panel while you're here. Thank God.
James, Adele is such an amazing, brilliant artist. No one should ever cover her songs. Except for you. It was just brilliant. And it's very interesting, we're halfway through the competition. You know, most of the acts that are here, they're work in progress. Except for you, you're ready right now to record. You're ready to step on stage right now. Your talent is absolutely incredible. Well done.
Thank you.
Nicole, I hate you.
Like you said, you took the legendary Adele, you swagged it, and then you freaked it with the dubstep. You are the future of music, and why we are here, my love, because you take real singer-songwriter, real melodies, real passion, and then you combine them with a fat beat like that, and you, my love, are the best of British.
Mate, you just swagged and freaked Adele. How does that make you feel?
That makes me feel good. I'm glad it went down well because I don't know if the X Factor's ever had dubstep before. I'm not sure.
Also, it's a huge risk. It's such a huge song, isn't it? And like Gary said, no one should be covering it, but you did. You had to make it your own.
Yeah, well, I was the first to say, no, I'm not touching an Adele song unless I can do this with it.
Yeah.
And thankfully, I've got a great mentor who sticks by my decisions with me. I just want to thank Nicole. She's been so great for me.
And very briefly, I know you're a family man, I know you miss your family, I know your family here, your sister's here. Where's your sister?
Yeah.
There she is. How much do we love this guy? Yes, is the answer to that. Thank you very much, James, thank you. So, to vote for James, number to call, 090 20 50 50 107, 1996 50 50 107.
from Mobiles. Those are numbers to call to add James to that great roster of British success this year. Give it up for James.
For more of my performances, click the link below and subscribe to the X Factor YouTube channel.